merging those two activities. We cannot computer code and digital attacks to mess with human minds, influence people, and to engender conflict. We can also use computer code to mess with machines, to break things, for example, production processes, or even the electricity. What makes this so dangerous is the risk of isolation. We now have war actors, small countries, terrorists, activists, even some companies, use these tools in a denial and dangerous way that makes it very difficult.